throw me for this change.
Scout.
Now batting for the Titans, number three, Greg Bellow. Now batting for the Titans, number 23, Lincoln Packham.
Come on, come on, come on.
Now batting for the Titans, number 2, Gianni Tuso. Titans in the top of the second, score no runs and no hits, there were no errors, and one runner left on base. Do it for your Redhawks in the bottom of the second will be Dalton, Landmark, and Waters.
Little
Leading off the second inning for your Red Hawks, DH number 20, Graham Dalton. Now batting for your Red Hawks, the first baseman, number 26, Reese Lindmark. Now batting for your Red Hawks, the shortstop, number 15, Parker Waters.
What?
Oh, you're beating that!
He's so fast.
Yeah!
He's so fast.
Man, he's speedy, for real.
He's so fast. He ain't got no hair to hold him back.
Way to get that ground ball! Way to get that ground ball!
Camera?
Now batting for your Red Hawks, left fielder number 29, Jack Steven.
All right, Steve-o.
You know, there's, I wonder what's going through his head right
now. Okay, Jeff White.
All right, you got this, Steve-o.
I just wish that.
There's spot, there's spot.
It's Steve-o.
I'm good, Derek.
He's a simple man.
Way to get that ground ball. Way to get that ground ball.
Now batting for your Red Hawks, catcher number 10, Lane Rose.
All right, Lane, it's time to be big, kid. Let's go. Hey, do a job.
Nice work back there. Nice work. Good job, Christian. You got this, T5. You're good up there.
I just hate facing you guys and like the pitchers in your squad because I never get fast.
Oh, lame, bro.
Don't get me fast right here.
It makes me so mad. Like, you get it.
Be on time.
That's what he does! Good job, Lane.
Whoa, no!
Oh,
Now batting for your Redhawks, second baseman number one, Jose Borges.
All right, you got this. Still for the Titans in the top of the third will be Romanella, Muscat, and James. Saturday, our CBCC baseball team will be having Alumni Day. On that day, we'll be honoring the 10th anniversary of our World Series team from 2012. Be sure to join us for that special event and a special day for our program as we take on the Gaston Rhinos. First pitch will be at 1 o'clock at Hinkle Alley Field. Leading off the third inning for the Titans is going to be number 10, Gianni Romanella.
Wait a minute. Let's go, let's go.